家好，我是汇康网的 Cindy。 今天呢，我们很高兴请来了 Leoprime 的全球市场部的总负责人的黑。Good afternoon, sir. And firstly, could you please introduce yourself and your company to our audience?
Yes, thank you. So, my name is Mohammed Tahir. I'm from Leoprime. I head the global business and marketing. Yes, to say about our company, ours is 1 year old company, and we are located in Singapore. And to brief about us, we are made of fresh traders. The management is made of fresh traders who were previously trading. So all those pain points as the traders, what they were feeling, we have put down, and we have framed this company so that as a forex trader, no one would go through any difficulties and experience the seamless trading. Yes. And as of now, we are looking to explore the global markets. We are located in Singapore, and we are licensed at Vanuatu. We hold a principal's license in Vanuatu Financial Service Commission. And the rest of all, we have applied for many licenses, still more to be explored in the year 2018. Yes. Great.
Okay, thank you. And next question is, what's your products and the service of your company?
We are basically into forex markets. We are brokerages. We are brokerage. We offer a seamless trading platform, MT4 platform, for forex breakers. We also have spot metals, gold, silver, and one can trade in crude also. And we have newly ventured into crypto business, and we have some premium coins like Bitcoins, Ethereum, Dashcoin, and Litecoins. So as we know, the Bitcoin, the cryptocurrency, is blooming. We have ventured into that market as well globally. And as far as our forex services are concerned, we stand apart from our competitor with our lightning execution and instant withdrawal and deposit, seamless trading, and high volume and liquidity trading. And this is a world-class trading, and one can experience that from Leoprime.
Thank you for share. And what do you think of the China market?
Well, to say about China market, let me give a detail about our market explorations. We are venturing whole of Asia, Middle East, and rest of the world as well. As far as the Asia is concerned, we are exploring. We have already client bases at Malaysia, Indonesia, and Thailand. And as far as your question is concerned, in China, we are getting so much of inquiries regarding our services and products, and that is the whole reason why we are in the expo, for China Forex Expo 2017. We took this opportunity to introduce ourselves, and hopefully in the couple of months we will be having our own offices in cities of China, so that people in China may experience the world-class trading experience as far as forex is concerned. And as far as China is concerned, we have tied up with 40 plus local banks in China, and for withdrawal and deposit purposes. Apart from that, we have e-currency wallets like Skrill, Neteller, Webmoney, Perfect Money for instant withdrawal and deposit. And yes, we support China Union Pay. We are expecting to explore China very soon. Hopefully, blooming business in China. Yes.
So my last question goes to what do you feel about China Expo?
Well, to say about China Forex Expo, it's been a great experience here. We thought we might not. I didn't expect this kind of hospitality from China Forex Expo people and the concern shop. From my team, who are present here, Mr. Taufikur Rahman, head of operations, and Mr. Firoz Khan, vice president of sales, and myself, Mohammed Tahir. I really want to wholeheartedly thank the whole team, the whole staff, and members of China Forex Expo 2017. to make this a great event to join and explore. And it was a great experience meeting so much of IBs here, so much of investors, so much of knowledge gathered here, and looking forward for more in the forthcoming years, and looking forward to join China Forex Expo in the forthcoming years too. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's been a great experience. Looking forward for great business globally. Yes, we are Leoprime. Thank you so much, Cindy.
And thank you for your comments. Thank you for your time.